In an effort to help prevent the deadly Ebola disease from spreading, the United Nations High Commission for Refugees has donated sanitary items for Ebola prevention to refugees and asylum seekers currently residing in Monrovia.
I would like to first of all say that our prayers and thoughts as UNHCR are with the victims of the Ebola virus. We have a lot of departed friends and family members and others who have been taken away by the disease. So really, it's a sad story. It's a sad moment. So our family, our prayers are with those. As Sonda said, this is a small token contribution from the United Nations High Commissioner for Refugees to the government of Liberia's efforts to combat the spread of the disease in Liberia. The government is working extremely hard on all fronts to contain the spread, to contain the disease. So it was only natural for UNHCR as a partner of the government to take away a little bit of the burden on this effort and address the refugee and asylum seekers' concerns. So what we're trying to do here, as Sonda said, is of course awareness, and I hope all of you have been following strictly, I will say strictly, the health officials' instructions. Beyond the awareness, to also give you a token contribution to fight the disease, because according to the health officials, of course, there is no vaccine. So the most important thing beyond the information, the sensitization, is also washing hands.
Today, protection concerns of refugees are being addressed through UNHCR and our partner search for the government of Liberia, in support of the government of Liberia, and with the government of Liberia. As we heard long ago, Ebola entered Liberia. Ebola is real. Ebola is a very deadly disease. And the government of Liberia is to protect its citizens as well as residents within its borders. So on behalf of Her Excellency Madam Ellen Johnson Sirleaf, President of the Republic of Liberia, the government of Liberia and its people, through LRRC, would like to take its time to thank UNHCR for this contribution to our urban refugees and hopefully the refugees in the rural areas later.
Ebola virus disease is real. It's right here in Liberia and it's raging. And in continuation of our awareness in community, we are here today through the kind generosity or the support of our donor to present to our refugee community here in Monrovia and its environs sanitary materials in support of the prevention of Ebola virus disease. It's not just about the awareness that we're carrying out, but it's also about taking concrete steps, concrete actions in the prevention process, which is the washing hands, and keeping our environment clean. So our refugee community, we ask that whatever is going to be given you should be used for the intended purpose, because Ebola is not something that we can take for granted.
In terms of crisis, in terms of conflict, you would like to see the mother and the father that will come and identify himself with you. Today is a great joy to the entire urban refugees for their identification. We want to also, on behalf of the entire refugees residing in the urban Mosoraro County, to express our appreciation, thanks and appreciation to you all for what you have done, especially at this point of time. We want to assure you that this donation will be used for its intended purpose. Once more, we say thank you.